Pretty much anybody can be a permanent guardian. They have to be over 18 years of age, they can't be a convicted felon, and they have to take the 8-hour guardianship course which they can take online. They may be a professional, they may be a non-professional, meaning somebody that the court has determined to be a guardian, or somebody that has requested to be a guardian and has been approved by the court.